Oh shit!
What the hell?
I went too high. I went too high. And my guy just started falling instantly down. Luckily, I took no fall damage, so we're good.
Luckily, you took no fall damage. Me, on the other hand.
You took fall damage.
Oh, you died? Oh, so I just go back and get him. Not it.
Got it.
What? Victor, you're the closest. I'm already up here. Whoever's
yeah,
closest.
Victor, you're the last one. What do you mean?
You're the last one here.
Last one here, Victor. Victor, no. You're going down again.
Oh my goodness. Somebody get me. Don't like this in my game.
I didn't fall down.
Somebody
you guys
come get me.
Yeah, y'all both fell, not us.
I didn't fall.
You see this bullshit, Kelvin? You see this bullshit, Kelvin?
Yes! I can't see shit because I'm dying and nobody's coming to see. Help me.
Victor,
people are coming. Yeah, people. One person's coming.
Where they at, though?
He's there. Eventually.
Did I just go down to. I just went down to.
You idiots! You guys are fools! Are you
just jumping down to the
water, bro? Now we gotta come.
How do you like that, Lester? Now you have to get down here.
No, he's coming
you
for you,
this
idiots.
This man after me?
Oh yeah, we sent the clown down. I'm sorry, Kelvin. You're gonna die. We sent the clown.
No, cause, yo, Kelvin fell straight up from top to bottom, dude. I thought maybe if I fall halfway, I'll take some damage, but death. I took death, dude.
I took death as my option, and...
This fucking clown. Oh, man. Blame Lester, bro. The situation would have happened if he would've just... manned up. Did
Victor, you could have just not died and revived Kelvin. That would have worked.